What's up guys? Welcome back to Tenorshare channel. As people have received iPhone 13 series from Apple these days, the unlock with Apple Watch feature is not working for some new iPhone 13 users. When they attempted to toggle on the feature, it just displaying an error message. Unable to communicate with Apple Watch. Make sure your Apple Watch is unlocked and on your wrist and your iPhone is unlocked. This issue has been discussed by Reddit users for a while and most of them pretty sure that they have turned on the Bluetooth on iPhone, or just reset all network settings, or some of them already unpaired and repaired their watch to iPhone several times, but nothing anyone tried seems to cure it. But I found out that most of them just transferred from their old iPhone, which means all the data and keychains have been copied to the iPhone 13. And it might be the key to solve this issue. So the first thing I tried is to factory reset the Apple Watch. After entering my Apple ID password, it will not only unpair my watch to iPhone, but also reset everything on my watch. Then I turn to my iPhone 13. Also erase all the content and settings on my iPhone. Before erasing, I just backup the phone data to iPhone in case I need to restore. If you want to try this method, also be cautious with it. After backing up, iPhone will start running to factory settings. I'll directly jump to the part after I set it up again, which is not the same one like I used to have. And I start pairing the Apple Watch again. And of course here I choose to set up as new Apple Watch but not from backup. I'll quickly jump up the settings part. And here we go. After setting up, let's check out to see if the problem solved. Toggle on the unlock with Apple Watch feature. Turn on. Just wait and see. And it seems to work this time. Let's try out with a mask. And boom, it works. Not sure if it's work for everyone, but definitely you can try it out. If you think that erase all the content on your iPhone and restore them back is too difficult, ReiBoot is also a good choice. Apparently this issue is caused by the iOS system or watchOS system, which is ReiBoot exactly focusing on. It can repair the system with lossing any data, which means you don't need to backup and restore all, then you can refresh your system to solve the issue. If you have interest, check out the link in description below and get it on your computer. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.